going to be more back to our typical pattern with localized flooding. Every storm could contain that heavy rain rate, 2-3 inches or so. Looking at a couple areas of potential development, the Atlantic, I know you've heard about this too. We really want to focus what's going on here, the one expected to move into the Caribbean. This one, a long, long ways away, has some potential maybe moving through the Caribbean and beyond that. That's where I'm going to leave it. But right now, there's not much development expected. There's drier air moving in, might be a little higher winds that are starting to move in. The one thing going for this particular system and tropical wave could be the water temperatures that are very supportive to organize and strengthen, at least give it the energy to do so. But right now, going forecasts don't show a whole lot of this coming into organization or strengthening anytime soon. What we're going to deal with is just the storms, keeping you updated on that tropical wave. And we can do that at WDSU.com.